already buying a beautiful text day in the month of December, year 2021. It is my privilege to present to someone introducing to us the US couple of the moment, Mr. Kamau and Mrs. Kofola Olatunji.
Again. Alright, can we do that? Can we do that again? Can we do the kiss the bride again? Thank you. Nice.
Thank you. It is the man who wants to feet. You will never go wrong with darkness. It is the solution to all challenges you face in life. It is the answer to every enemy of your heart. Any time you call upon God, will answer you. And your joy shall be full, and your joy shall overflow. It is my privilege to tell you that even in this season, the switch over your life is over. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Can you go to the next one now? Love! Come on, put your hands together for it. And I have the parents in the center here. And I have the parents.
All right, you guys, be careful.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Eshehu.
Eshehu be tati bebe.
Eshehu.
Eshehu be tebate. Atu belo Jesu. Ibi te muwalo.
You and I, we praise the Lord. You and I, we praise the Lord. We will praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We will praise the Lord.
I will praise the Lord.
Amen. See you.
God have guided Kamaladin and Kufuula and has blessed their love, brought them together. Let us go to God in prayer. Shall we pray? O God, we thank and we ask your blessing as they exchange their vows, seal their promises. As they become husband and wife, may they do so not only in our presence, but in yours. With your grace surrounding them, your love within their heart. This we pray in Jesus' name. Bless your own home with Kufuula as her husband, to receive her as your wife, to make her home where she will be loved and cared for as long as God grants her life. If so, I want to hear you say, I do.
Yes, I do.
Give a clap of faith to Jesus. And I ask you, Kufuula, do you now leave your father and mother to establish your own home with Kamade as his wife, to receive him as your husband, to make a home where he will be loved and cared for as long as God grants him life? If so, may you say, ah, yes, I do. Praise the Lord. Happy clapping. Do anyone here have any reason why we should not proceed further? Please speak now or remain silent forever. Marriage must stand neither by the authority of state nor by the seal of your wedding certificate, but by the strength of your love and by the power of the faith in each other and in God. You can have this kind of home if you continue to recognize God as the source of your romance and love and affection, for these are his gifts. Now, will you please join hands? Can you give your vow? Praise God. I will ask you, the group, do you take her to be your wife, to live and love together in the sight of God, so long as you both shall live? If so, I want to hear you say, yes, I do. Can we have a clap of applause? I will ask the bride, do you take him to be your husband, to live and love together in the sight of God as long as you both shall live? If you do, I want to hear you say, yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Church, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, you call her name. Where is another mic here for gossip? Where is my? I pledge my life and love to you.
With this ring.
This ring.
I pledge my life and love to you.
We can't hear.
The Father, the Lord, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Praise God. Okay. You repeat after me. With this ring. The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now, I have, by the power and the anointing of God, whatever God have joined together, let no man put asunder. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You can now obey your wife.
Come on, dear.
Let the whole church pray for this new home. Praise God. Colossians chapter 3. And I'm taking you from verse 18 to 19. The word of God says, wives, submit to your wife submits to your husband as is fitting in the Lord. Husband, love your wife. Beloved Peter, towards her. Husband, a wife relationship. This is a rule as of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I declare that your marriage shall be fruitful.
Amen.
And it shall be success.
Amen.
Every blessings that you desire, the heaven will declare to you.
Amen.
And the earth will manifest it in your life.
Amen.
There will be nothing that will stand against you.
Amen.
As long as God is seated on his throne.
Amen.
And Jesus Christ is the Lord.
Amen.
The power of the Holy Spirit is moving in our lives.
Amen.
Your days shall be long.
Amen.
Your hope shall be fruitful.
Amen.
Your ways shall be prosperous.
Amen.
Mrs. Roy.
Thank you. sure. Kiss her. Yes. So.
Enemies at work. Let me hold my phone now.
Oh, serious.
Guys, you haven't said, baby, I love you. Once you're sure that is your love, right? That's it. Come forward. All right? So. Just please come. Bro, I hear say your wife here, so you don't need to allow me to make that love you. I understand, right? Same thing applies to me. But we love her. Because me, I like her mother. And she makes it real good. But we love you.
Next
one. Oh, that's a good capture. Oh my God. Yes.
Wait, Mimi.
Just joking. Oh my God.
Baby, I love you. I'll say that again.
Like your yeah. Like Jay.
Baby, I love you. Not yet. Alright, so now we'll move to the live band. Before we do that, just one more game of the dog. Oh, wait, what's the sound? Please take one more chair.
Who's banging my
show you that for sound? Sorry, I'm interested in
sound. I need to you there.
Yes, so I want everyone behind the couple. Everyone, just stand behind the couple. So, once I ask the question, if you think the person is a group, you come forward and tap the group. If you think the person is a bride, you come forward and you tap the bride before the couple will give us the answer. So, my first question, couple, I'll let you know when to come and talk to your friends. Friends, who made the first move? Who made the first move? Who made the first move? Alright, couple go, we'll be the first move. Couple go.
Show them.